We hope you are having a nice fall break this week as we welcome you back to What's Going On in Monrovia during November 22nd through the 30th. Not a whole lot to report to our community this week, spare for a couple reminders. The next 2 days, city facilities will be closed in observance of Thanksgiving. We thank our city employees and hope they all enjoy some well-deserved time with their loved ones. Facilities should reopen on the 25th. In the same vein, CMF and KGEM facilities will be closed for the week as well. Thank you for your understanding. Want something fun to do during Thanksgiving week? Monrovia Association of Fine Arts is bringing you Chalksgiving, a virtual at-home chalk festival. This year, join MAFA on the web to create a sidewalk or driveway masterpiece. The prompt this year is, what are you thankful for? Sign up on monroviafinearts.org by filling out an e-form for registration. Check out the website to find out how and where to pick up your free chalk kit after registration. Email 2 photos of your chalk artwork to christine@monroviafinearts.org by midnight on November 26th. Winners will receive a $50 gift certificate to local Monrovia non-chain restaurants chosen by the Monrovia Chamber President. Registration is open. If you can talk the talk, then you can chalk the walk. We look forward to your wonderful art. Follow us back again to the Monrovia Community Garden at the end of the month for a Monrovia Tree Workshop hosted by Giangelo Leos. Thursday the 30th from 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m., come learn about which trees are best suited for Monrovia's climate and how to care for them. So come on down to the Community Garden at 303 West Colorado Boulevard. Parking is residential and therefore limited. We here at CMF want to thank you all so much for being a part of our community, and we hope you all spend time this week reflecting on and enjoying what you are thankful for. See you next time.